Is your iPhone camera shaking like crazy? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll walk you through simple solutions to fix a shaky camera on your iPhone. Let's jump right into the fixes. Before you do anything, check the hardware issue of your iPhone. Open App Store, type Checks My Device, install this app, tap Open, scroll down, find out Camera Setting, open this up, check if your camera still shakes or not. If it's still shaking, that means it's hardware issues. But still, you can try the following process to solve your issues. Solution 1. Enable lens correction. Open setting, scroll down, tap camera, scroll down, find out lens correction. Solution 2. Force close the camera app. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen and pause in the middle. Find the camera app and swipe up to close it. Reopen the camera app and check if it's working. After that, restart your iPhone and check your device. Solution 3. Check for iOS updates. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update. If an update is available, tap Download and Install. After updating, see if the camera stabilizes. Solution 4. Disable Low Power Mode. Open Settings, tap Battery, turn off Low Power Mode. Low power mode can affect camera performance, so check if disabling it helps. Solution 5. Reset all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down and tap transfer or reset iPhone. Tap reset, then select reset all settings. Confirm by tapping reset all settings again. Your settings will reset, but your data won't be lost. Check if the camera is stable now. Solution 6. Contact Apple support. If none of the above solutions work, it could be a hardware issue. Contact Apple support or visit an Apple store for further assistance and possible repairs. So that's how you can fix a shaky camera on your iPhone. If this video helped, don't forget to hit the like button. Got any questions? Drop them in the comments below and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.